solution of the given question. A student has 5 pants and 8 shirts. The number of ways in which he can wear the dress in different combinations is. Here, our primary task is to find the total number of ways to choose a dress. Okay, let's start the solution. Solution. Here, what is our task? Our task is to choose a dress. Again, this task depends on two interrelated means you can take like this. Okay, primary task is to choose a dress. Among them, first to finish this task, first we should choose a shirt or pant. Okay, how many ways can I choose the pant? 5 ways. This task is over. What is the next task? Interrelated task means you have to finish these two tasks. How many ways can I choose the shirts? 8 ways. Now I want total number of ways. Here, to perform the task, okay, completely we need to fulfill these two tasks. So you have to apply the multiplication rule. When both comes into the picture, you should adapt the multiplication rule. Therefore, total number of ways equals to 5 into 8, how many? 40 ways. So, 40 ways you can choose the dress. What is the available options? Okay, let's compare. First one, 8p pi, no. Second one, 8c 5, no. Third one, 8 factorial 5 factorial, no. Fourth one is 40. This is the correct option. Okay, see what is the key concept we used here? Only we applied the multiplication rule. When you are applying the multiplication rule, there are the interrelated tasks. Keep in mind always, it's a main important point. All the best. Thanks for watching.